Hi folks, my name's Boli Muentes, I'm from Lake Worth, Florida, and this is my Composite-ARF Embraer Tucano. It's built by Bill Hatcher and Eric Clapp in Northport, Florida, and the paint scheme is in the Brazilian Air Force Aerobatic Team's old scheme. I preferred this one over the new blue and white one, so I like the colors, and I chose it for that. It's powered by the new Jet Central turboprop with a B2 engine. It's Caro Start. It has an internal glow igniter, and so there's no more propane. It just starts up, ramps up, is really easy running, very smooth, easy, low temp start. I have a JR1221 four satellite receiver system with 8711 servos on all the flight control surfaces and an 8611 on the nose wheel steering. Basically, the airplane weighs at takeoff weight with 106 ounces of Jet A and 40 ounces of smoke fluid, about 51 pounds. It has a 110-inch wingspan, and the power equivalent for output is of a 3W106 competition. But it's very, very clean, very aerodynamic. After studying some of the Brazilian aerobatic team demos that I've seen them in air shows, the scale flying characteristics of the airplane are dead spot on. I use the Biotech wheels and brakes and landing gear, and use Jet Central gear door sequencers, and Troy-built batteries, and then the new Duralite lithium manganese for the ECU.